Leah Ashe says she hates playing Bedwars games. Here's why. Only you have the key to open a door of success, and that's by me, Roblox Unlocked. Hopefully you get the pun, but please, and I mean please, subscribe to the channel. It really does help out quite a lot. Roblox Unlocked begs of you. Without further ado, let's get on with the video. So let's get right into this. Leah Ashe says she hates playing Bedwars games. Why is that? Why is it so important that some YouTubers play these Bedwars games? Let me tell you right now, these Bedwars games are not good at all. And that's just the honest truth. Many of these Bedwars games have been literally just a copy of the original Bedwars games. If you don't know where Bedwars originated from, it originated from Cake Wars, which then got turned into Bedwars by Hypixel. After that, everyone started stealing their idea of playing quote-unquote Bedwars. Bedwars isn't even that good anymore. Many times in the past, Bedwars have been over and over being made in these games. Leah Ashe literally hates these Bedwars games because more and more keep continuing and it's just breaking the economy. Now, if you don't understand what I mean is, if you have too much of something, it won't make it special. Many people have already known that Leah Ashe was making a game, and the game she was making happens to be the original Cake Wars, but ever since Bedwars came out, it kind of shifted people over into wanting to play Bedwars. Not only do people want to play Bedwars, but when she changed her game to something else, more people just wanted it to be more like Bedwars, since that was the original game that she was gonna make. And since it's so unrivaled on Roblox right now, the current Bedwars game, it gets more and more frustrating to even try to make a new game, since we know it won't overtop the original game that has already been made on Bedwars. Let's be honest, this game has 10,000 concurrent players at the time of this recording. And that's just after 2 months of it already coming out. Now, I can be proven wrong by many, many ways. But let me just tell you right now, there are some games that there's just no point in making or trying to make because many people are going to go back to the original or what they thought to believe the original. Every single anime, I should say, topic on Roblox has the original game. Not only that, but there's some topics or genres that many people just really consider to just be the top of the game. For example, if you want to play a scary game, I would say The Mimic is one of the top-est games to go to. If you want to play a game kind of like Black Clover, there's not really one out there. You see what I mean? Anyone can make a Black Clover game, but if you want to play like a horror game, then yeah, it has a topic already, meaning that's the best game out at this time. If someone want to play a One Piece game, Grand Peace Online is the top game they're going to go. They're not going to go to Bloxfruit unless they just want to spam fruit, but Bloxfruit has been losing players. Moving back onto the topic of Bedwars, that's kind of the same thing. If you look up Bedwars, that's going to be the first game to come up, meaning that's the topic for it. Leah Ashe has to change her game, meaning she has to make it a new idea that she was already planning to make since someone stole her original idea. And I kind of understand where she's coming from in a way, but at the same time, we can just hope and pray that she makes something better. Anyways, with that, I'm going to end off the video. If you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to the channel with post notifications on, leave a like, comment down below your favorite part of the video, or just what you thought on this video in general. I'll see you guys later, and hopefully you have a good day or night, and peace out.